Okay, so of course we know his quality as a striker and importance for the team, but Mr. Posnesky has surely some options to replace Edina Džeke. And the guy who will replace Edina Džeke, I'm sure that he will want to show the coach that I want to compete at this first striker place with Edina Džeke, that's for sure. But we focus more on how Posnesky is going to play attacking wise, and we'll see if they're going to change something. But still, there are good alternatives to replace Edina Džeke, good players.